You need to check your mailbox right now because there might be some money in there. If you have a child enrolled in Lee County Schools, you get $375 to put towards groceries. It doesn't matter how much money you make. Every parent in the district gets the money for food. It comes preloaded onto these P-EBT cards. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio shows you what to look out for so you don't accidentally toss this free cash in the trash.
Mom Betty Reddy admits feeding four kids isn't easy.
I have mostly boys, so it's pretty expensive.
She's just now receiving pandemic payments from the state that were meant to feed her family this past summer.
I just happened to open it. I thought it was junk mail.
One-time payments of $375 per child are popping up on PEBT cards and will continue to for the next couple of months.
This is what the card looks like here in Florida. You can see the front as well as the back. No matter what your family's income is, if your child is enrolled in the Lee County School District, you are eligible for a one-time payment.
Students qualify because every child in the district's 80 traditional schools and four special centers can receive breakfast and lunch at no charge. This does not include kids in the charter or private school systems. So how do you claim your cash? Families are automatically issued the benefits, either through a PEBT card in the mail or through their existing card. If you lost your card, you can call the PEBT helpline number on your screen. State Representative Anna Escamani says this summer assistance from the state is long overdue.
Really, this money should have been in people's pockets months ago, but Florida was the last state to apply for PEBT. Unfortunately, you could apply retroactively.
But those like Betty say it's better late than never.
It'll definitely help, especially with Christmas and stuff coming around.
The summer PEBT cards can be used like a debit card at most grocery stores across the state. In Lee County, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.